divine light will purge the earth of evil. Let's hurry onward.
Congratulations, Emilius. Zorn will be reborn at last. That means the world of our hopes and dreams will soon be upon us. And you will be rewarded for all of your suffering.
Yes. Zorn and I are alike. We are both still incomplete. But very soon, you will make us both complete. At last, Zorn and I will finally be as one, like I always wanted. It's so quiet.
Oh. At last! The ultimate power! Zorn has been reborn! You have my thanks, Emilius.
Grau, you betrayed me.
Actually, you were essential to my plan. However, However, things weren't quite as simple as you might have thought they were. Funny how life can be like that.
Amelius!
Behold, Zorn, the Magnificent! No one will be able to stand in my way now. The world shall be mine, now and forevermore! Zorn! Fill me with your divine power!
This is a sort of victory.
Is the beginning of the end. As long as love continues to exist, love is the cause of all suffering, all pain, all conflict. It must be wiped from the face of this world. Now and for all eternity.
No!
Only when all who love have been destroyed will my world be complete. Indeed, it was your love that brought me back.
Zorn, I understand now. You're wrong. Zorn, no matter how people suffer, if they have love, then they'll survive.
Amelius. So, you have chosen destruction as well?
Amelius!